Good morning. What's up, everybody? This is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. I'm driving on Sunset Drive in Sunset, Florida. This is going to be about a 20-minute video. Temperature outside is 82 degrees Fahrenheit. There's an accident right in back of me. If you see the sirens like right in front of me, that's an ambulance. Looks like somebody got hurt. I hope they're okay. And the temperature outside is 82 degrees Fahrenheit. If you're new to the channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, hit the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. You'd be doing me a very big favor, to say the least. So I just passed by the Burger King building. Fast food restaurant, of course, and they just put a fence around it, so it looks like they're gonna start bulldozing the place. Probably sometime this week, if not maybe next week. They still have the bulldozer right next to it. The time is 6:03 a.m., which is 6:03 in the morning. on Southwest 107. I'm sorry. I'm on Southwest 137th Avenue. In Kendall Lakes, Florida. Thank you. this is Westchester, Florida neighborhoods. I'm on Southwest 11th Street. Oh God, this isn't where I want to go. That's not University Links, damn. Damn. I turned on the wrong road. Missed it. Shit. The entrance of University Links. Oh my God. University Links. which is a mobile home or trailer park, whatever you want to call it. These consist of two or three bedroom, possibly four bedroom homes. I used to know somebody that lived here years ago when I worked at the bowling alley. Him and his dad used to work at the bowling alley. Now I'm reaching at the exit of the trailer park. This is a huge trailer park. And yes, it's in a good area. It's not a drug related area, and then there's the lake. For those of you that can't afford to pay over $500,000 for a house, University Lakes is for you. But anyways, I'm going to sign off of this video, but before I do, I just want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, as I did, that's for sure. Anyways, I want you all to have a good Wednesday. Good day. A good night from wherever you are around the world. This is Big Lou signing off from Florida Roadways at the University Lakes in Westchester, Florida. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye.